What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Webski, and I'm back with another motherfucking video. You feel what I'm saying? We bring nothing but bangers to ya. You feel what I'm saying? No, I see in my comments section, I was suggested to react to Sleepy Hollow Freestyle, you feel what I'm saying? Which I was gonna do anyways. It's just, you know, a lot happened in the past couple of days. That's why I haven't been dropping, which I apologize for. You see what I'm saying? It's cool. We back though. We having a video. You see what I'm saying? We having a video. But yeah, Sleepy Freestyle was suggested in the comment section. I'm like, yo, we need to check it out anyways. I was gonna do it anyways. You feel what I'm saying? So without further ado, we here to check out Sleepy Freestyle off of the Still Sleep EP. If y'all haven't checked it out yet, make sure y'all go check it out. You feel what I'm saying? That nigga really nice. He's in me. Sleepy.
Brand new whip, I raise it. Bad bitch with me, no wizard. Still keep chops like cases. I can't let a nigga take me out.
Watch how I wanna protect. I bet they love me to death. Watch how I wanna protect. I bet they love me to death.
Nah, bro, why is this nigga? Yo, why, alright, put it like this. Why the fact that he make drill music and his drill is so different from other drill in the sense? You know, this is Brooklyn drill, but it don't feels like Brooklyn drill to me. Like, he created his own lane in a sense, you know, because every time he step on a beat like this, we know it's going to be some real, you know, drill beat. But he made the drill beat his own in a sense, which is fucking amazing. That's just so crazy, you see me? But, yeah, that's what makes him really him, though. I fuck with that. You could tell the uniqueness difference between, you know what I'm saying? You could tell the difference between having a nigga on a drill beat or, you know what I'm saying, a nigga that know how to change his way on a drill beat, like Pop Smoke. You see me? Real shit though.
Oh, my perky's not saying something. Knock up on my hip, I bet this chopper make them dance. Hey, hold on, these Versace's not Vans. Bitch don't make it shake, she says jelly, not jam.
This nigga said a chopper gonna make him dance. Your bitch gonna make this shit shake. It's jelly, not jam. Nigga, I'm liking this. This nigga is bopping. You know what I'm saying? I was just bopping to this shit. Let me know what you think. Nigga, this shit hard.
She wanna keep me alone.
Yeah.
She wanna get in my zone. She don't know, I know she fucking bros. Talk about you, bitch. She driving a boat. You can say I have a foe. You can say I have a toe. Ride with my niggas, put that on my soul.
That's a fact, nigga. We ride with a gang forever. You know what I'm saying? But the gang won't be forever in the sense of, yeah, like shit. We ride with a gang, nigga. Just hope the gang ride with us. You know what I'm saying? Till the wheels motherfucker fall off. Real shit. We make circles that we don't break them, nigga. We make bonds that we just, you know what I'm saying? Strike them. You see me? I fuck with this shit, though.
On my car, my click kept me warm. Bro, got chops to size your arms. Took my charges on my dome. Pray my lawyer keep me home. This is shorty favorite song. Don't show no one nigga I'm down to shit. Benny just trying to risk. And I got up cause I was down to shit. Ain't have a pot to piss, but they gon' have
like... That's what I said. Benny just drowned the wrist. You know what I'm saying? He just had to get up and go get that shit. You know what I'm saying? Because he didn't have the pot. He ain't had a pot to piss. You know what I'm saying? Real shit, though. Is that just like him saying, like, real shit, nigga? Y'all niggas getting tortured to me now, nigga. Real shit. I grinding my time, nigga. Now my time is here and it's all folding since I'm giving y'all my music, nigga. I'm gonna speak real shit. Now I got bust down on the wrist. You feel what I'm saying? I remember times where I didn't have nowhere to sleep or piss in a sense, you know? Like, niggas really come from a slum, so this shit really dip. I like this animated too. Like, yo, his animations be so crazy. I fuck with the way he be releasing his albums or his little EPs, you know what I'm saying? He don't really be trying to do too much. He just be on some chill shit. The details is there. It's different. I fuck with it.
No, try God live, no. And we used to sleep in that shit. Money maker do 1,000 tricks, and I get money so she wild as shit.
Yeah, I said money maker do 1,000 tricks though. You feel what I'm saying? She see that re-jumping, she gonna be like, damn, Poppy, I'm eavesdropping. You see what I'm saying? No cap. She eavesdropping when did she? Yeah, it's real shit though. She do the dance with them tricks. You know what I'm saying? No kidding.
I'm the kid, wanna be down with the kid. Flex on them niggas, hit on the kid. Sexy bitch wanna rip on the kid.
I bet they love me. I bet they love me not.
I bet they ugly.
Ain't no one help me out.
That's a fact though. When shit got ugly, ain't no one helping out. You feel me? Because they're around when they see the shine. If you take away the shine, they go blind. You know, peep dog, realize, you know what I'm saying? He be really putting you on to the source for real, for real. Sometimes you gotta listen to these niggas when they talking shit like this, you know what I'm saying? They be like, yo, they don't really love you for who you are. They love you for what you got. And that's not good.
Not the same shutter. You don't see me do it better. You don't hear a big stepper. Ride with choppers, that's forever. Mama said you gotta change life. So I left him in the change ride. Got the game right.
Yeah, mama said we gotta change, nigga, so we left and got the game right, nigga. You know what I'm saying? These niggas don't be on time and sleepy. I fuck with the fact that this was a freestyle, but it wasn't no freestyle in the sense, because he speak a lot of shit that was facts. You know what I'm saying? He just more so held it on a relatable path. If you know what I'm saying, if you could manage that, then you know what I'm talking about. Relatable in the sense of, you know, nigga, he put his experience of life, you know? Have a chapter of life, and he's saying you need to understand that if you don't, man, y'all niggas don't be listening to music. To listen to music, y'all be listening to music. To bop. Isn't me, and that's not good. But yeah, just got the channel for news, your boy Webski. I bring nothing but bangers, and I break my opinions down the best way possible. You see what I'm saying? Let me know if you enjoy it. I don't be giving a fuck if niggas don't enjoy my videos. I just love the ones that do. You see what I'm saying? Y'all know the vibe. Subscribe, y'all did. We go crazy every day. This shit won't stop. Pow! I know they changed lives.